Okay, so it doesn't seem to be any wind, does it?
No.
Let him go.
No nasty though.
No,
not too far.
It's a rather lead on airplane.
Yes, so we'll do that.
I'll keep it no lower than that for a moment.
If you like. I'd need to see up the stall though, can't I?
Mm-hmm. I'll have to leave it for a full back stick, a bit more away, but nothing.
Nothing, that's good then. So hopefully no horror stories on approach as we live in this way. About quarter to top. Nice.
Lovely. Not this flight.
It's a shakedown.
See the wind behind me?
Yes. Flight's doing absolutely nothing.
Is it? That's weird because I can feel the... I can feel it from behind me.
A low pass for Mr. Bassett. It seems to be fairly reliable so far.
Okay, you're happy?
You're the governor. Yeah, trust me that.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Easy, tricky, just
lovely. Straightforward. I feel
that feels slightly downwind. I think I might land it that way. The way I can feel the wind. What do you think?
Yeah.
Oh,
too much cut off.
Using half throttle to go round.
Could you flip the throttle trim back a couple of clicks? Lot of residual thrust on there. Oh, the wind's coming from the other one now. I can feel it coming from the left now.
It's
definitely left to right now.
Okay, what is it?
Mick Reeve's quarter scale pup, sopwith pup. Took about 6 months to build. Beautiful kit, really well.
Look at the camera, pilot.
Oh, I did again. I'm over here.
That's as far as he goes.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So what motor have you got in there?
Laser 200 V-twin.
Yeah.
And it's Spectrum radio gear. Six servos.
Nice. You've got some nice shots here, have you?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for this young man to kneel down beside it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sorry, Bobby.
Give him the tranny. It looks like he's floating. Yeah. Yeah, Pat. Make it look as if he's floating.
I won't tell if you don't.
Right, Pop.
Lovely.